And tonight, the mother of Trayvon Martin will be right here in Colorado, speaking at CSU in Fort Collins. You'll remember the 17-year-old was shot and killed back in 2012 in what many people believe was a racially fueled event. Sybrina Fulton will discuss her son's death and how she's dedicated her life to social change, she says, as part of Black History Month, these events at the university. That talk at CSU happening tonight at 7.